this is because, unfortunately, all of our meteorology students come to us with one problem. They hear the television weathercaster on the news, on TV, say the following. We have a new storm system coming into the Pacific Northwest. No, you don't. It's the old storm system that left the Atlantic coast, crossed the Atlantic, went into Europe, crossed Asia, crossed the Pacific, and then came back into the Pacific Northwest. This is all connected.